진!
俺は運命に屈したりしない。この道を進むのみ。
It all started with a meteorite falling to the South Pole. An unnatural object in the shape of a box was discovered among the fragments of the meteorite. Researchers from all over the world studied the object, and despite not finding any conventional way of examining its contents, observed that it would give a strong response when living creatures came into conflict with each other. Researchers have nicknamed the object Pandora. In addition to the remote location of the crash site, soldiers on security detail around the object were reported to have suddenly become deranged or comatose without warning, prompting the United Scientific Council to place severe access restrictions to the Pandora. But there are those who seek the unknown power that resides inside the box for their own purposes. Several groups and forces have started to work behind the scenes. The infamous Shadowloo Corporation, led by M. Bison, have set their sights on obtaining the Pandora to augment their already powerful technology. However, standing in their way is the Mishima Zaibatsu, an organization also intent on securing Pandora. The confrontation between these two giants shall erupt in a war that will ensnare the entire world.
この戦いの先に俺の進む道がある。
終わりだ。
黙
って見ているだけか。
力だけでは俺は倒せない。
Do you have what it takes?
Fight!
Take it!
Take
it!
Take
it! Take it!
Take it!
Take
it! Take it! Take it! Take it! Take it! Take it! Take it! Take it!
You win!
任務を遂行する。
ミッションスタート。
It's all on the line! Fight!
身の程を知るな。
生け捕りの必要性。
死んだらその程度ということ。
Are you ready? Fight!
戦いはもう始まっている。
昇竜拳！ゴリア多動拳！昇竜拳！
甘くすっごい！
望まぬ。邪魔だていたすな。
容赦はせん。
The
madness begins.
俺たちに挑戦してくれた、いい度胸ってやるぜ。
The madness begins!
Fight!
戦いはもう始まった。行くぞ。
剣
波動拳
ドリア
昇竜拳
ドリア
波動拳昇竜拳
灼熱波
動拳波動拳波動拳
ドリア
高くても
Despite the vigilant guard, someone had made off with the contents of Pandora's box, cementing its place in time as an unsolved mystery. When Pandora was finally located, it had already been opened and its contents stolen. Around the time when the box was believed to have been opened, several eyewitnesses reported seeing a pillar of light, followed by showers of bright flower-like objects. However,Whatever the contents of the box may have been, they were nowhere to be found. A few days later, the box itself vanished, leaving no signs that it had ever existed. After all of the commotion it had caused, Pandora became no more than a fleeting memory. There is no one who knows the truth about Pandora, except for those who have opened the box.Despite all of Jin Kazama's hopes for a cure, even the power of Pandora proved to be no match for the Devil Gene. The only result from finding Pandora was for Jin to learn the true extent of the Devil Gene's power. If the extraterrestrial Pandora wasn't unable to overcome the power of the Devil Gene, then, for Jin, there was only one solution left. Having prepared himself for this possible outcome, Jin suddenly vanished.Those who knew and cared for Jin desperately searched for him, but he had disappeared without a trace. No one knows if or when he will ever return.